Yo guys, welcome back to another video, and today I'm actually going to be showing you something. Now I'm not going to be teaching you things, because that's what I'm usually doing now, but we're actually going to be looking at some things. So you might be scrolling through Roblox and you might find these kinds of games: Car Driving Simulator or GTA 6. Now these games are completely fake. If you like, most of the time they just have these, and that's pretty obvious it's fake. But this game, you can see the like to dislike ratio. It's just horrible. Now the reasoning for this is because they're complete clickbait. Now what they are is, you join the game, you're like, oh, I want to play GTA 6, and then you join in and it's just a map saying, hey, do you want free Robux or something? Because they don't actually make the games. Like, these devs don't usually even put any work into it. Look, the whole description of this video is just, they're not, game is just tags. Dr. Trey Bloxian. You see, he probably just made that game and he's like, all right, I'm gonna get free visits, yay. And he got 1 million visits from a fake game. Now, that's why some games are bad. Like, we could search up GTA. There's a lot of GTA games, because a lot of people really want to play GTA, and some kids try to sneak on. And you see GTA 5 Tycoon. This is fake, and you can see 267 likes to 1,283 dislikes. Now that's a really bad ratio, and if you see that, you know it's fake. Only 70% gave it thumbs up. So that's how bad some of these games are. So, and some of them are even botted. But yeah, I just wanted to tell you guys about this because it's pretty crazy. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. I'll see you in the next one. Bye guys.